There is a growing lack of trust in politicians and their work, leading to a need for change in politics. One proposed solution is the introduction of an algocracy to make major governing decisions using algorithms. Despite several major issues with the idea, it is possible that an algocracy is inevitable.
In the 1960s, 77% of Americans trusted the government to do the right thing most of the time. Today, it's 20%. In the span of one lifetime, the trust in, and respect for, our politicians has nosedived. Ironically, in a time of incandescent fury and partisan mudslinging, Republicans and Democrats can agree on the fact that government does too little to help people like you. We might disagree about a lot, but we're united in our distrust for the man. We live in an age of space rockets, nanobots, and CRISPR. The future of science fiction is here. And yet, our political bodies are creaking and straining to keep up. We often complain that politicians are out of touch. Yet, with an algocratic government, we'd be constantly wired into government. It's not quite digital democracy, but it's a governing body that knows, instantly and fully, the data that matter. There is a body of research that suggests an algocracy is more rational and more efficient than human bureaucracies, at least in some political contexts. When we think of algorithms or computational processes, we often think of something like a calculator or a spreadsheet formula. Quick, efficient, frill-free data. There are at least three major problems with an algocracy. Still, none of these problems are unresolvable. They are not fatal blows to the idea of an algocracy. Technology is increasingly encroaching on our society. AI, algorithms, and computers are here to stay, and they're already an essential part of our leaders' decision-making processes.